So where's AJ Styles?
You gotta pay your dues to get to the top, Omos. And your dues will be paid to me. So the next time I see you in this ring, all 400 pounds, 7 foot four of you, I'm gonna kick your teeth in.
Wow.
Let me give you some food for thought. I've got 20 plus years of experience on you. I've seen them come and go, those giants. We've all seen them come and go. But there's only been one phenomenal AJ Styles.
Is that Grayson Waller? Grayson Waller's on Raw. Grayson Waller's in the crowd. Grayson Waller's in the crowd. I can't believe Grayson Waller's on Raw. Oh, I have to hide this up.
You're not a star. You're not even close. You know what? Since you are here, why don't I show you around a little bit, show you the ring, introduce you to the commentators, give you a phenomenal forearm so you can count the lights on your way out.
So warm welcome for Grayson Waller, who's quite clearly under the skin of AJ Styles, but it's Apollo Crews and the massive Commander Aziz. Their presence known.
I don't get why Apollo Crews is interesting.
It's a complete surprise to everyone here, for me both. What's Apollo Crews doing out here?
AJ, you and Omos are very similar to myself and Commander Aziz, but your giant has now left you, and we are a united front. AJ, your giant is not here tonight, but mine is.
AJ, if you so intent on slaying giants, maybe you fight me right now.
Hey! Challenge accepted. Get your ass in here.
AJ,
I don't know if you're thinking clearly.
Is Grayson Waller still on the ring? Yes. So again, Commander Aziz against AJ Styles.
There's no reason to do something nuts.
Either Grayson Waller's going to attack him after the match, or Omos's, or both.
But it looks as though we're going from one giant to another. AJ Styles